No. I don't care. Still don't care because I'm not gay. That's me. I just clicked on. You're willing to pay tickets for me and Connor to go watch the Marvels when you can literally put that money towards the game. No, I'm not. I'm talking to nothing. Yes.
That derelict stronghold is drawing in zombies from all four corners. Clean house before more show up.
Moving this way. Contract marked.
Might as well quickly go and do this. Get some points.
Found the launcher.
Play this grenade launcher. Engine no tier one or is there's one thing I've just clicked on again. I'm surprised they've not put a bank on this. Since there was a bang on transit and dire eyes. Or it should activate, that's the thing. Or it should unlock when you get to max level, since I'm at max level. Or, like money that I'm wasting, it goes towards XP. they should put a bank on the game to allow you to put it in, and then when you come into the game, you can just run to it and then collect it out. It's a contract.
Cuidado. You're coming up on your target's location, and this guy will make you earn that bounty.
Here he comes. Hey, if that dude nicks our car, I'm gonna bum him. Might as well just do this. This thingy here, because it's only a cargo delivery. Got your six. And if you got your thing, because it will be, there'll be race areas again in the garage.
That marked transport is loaded with Terminus weapons. Take it. Get it to Exville.
I'm going to say, it just disappeared. The things just disappeared. The cargo thing for the mission is just gone. For some reason, it's a... Where's the thing? I don't see it. Where's the I'm gonna say a lightning bolt, yeah, that's what appeared, but yeah, it's just randomly disappeared. I've got a feeling it might. Oh, what about that truck? Or is that chopper over there, or is it the X up? Does it have X up? Let's see if it's actually down there. Let's have a look. Since it keeps. Because it's like there, that's where the fog is.
Terminus chopper inbound.
Because we know if we're going in the right place, because the chopper are up here. But it doesn't look like it, because she would appear by now. If gonna say we might as well just let it destroy the trunk because it's glitched. I'm gonna jump Gwent 1. It's completely glitched. That me, it does it on purpose, lot. It's clearly pushing me towards land. Moments to save, put it. No mind. It's Grindad. No, it's not. Oh, I can shoot at it though.
I don't know, maybe try swerving.
It did come off. Saying that, there's a weapon stash like right here, so. Quick! Two people are going for it! They were as well because shooting at me.
At least for a bit. I know where they keep their latest security plans.
That's her, by the way. Did you see the woman who appeared down talking to us? No. Yeah, because it just needs, for some reason, it saved all them other missions, challenges, but I just need to beat it.
Watch each other sixes, tracking multiple undead hostiles in both.
Game's lagging again.
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, it gave me. It gave me the thingy. The cryo freeze formula. There's anything now, I need to find a pack of punch. There's one over there. Oh, I've already got it. Ah, I just need to exfil. Pretty sure these. I'm going to say these people in here, they've opened the stronghold.
Fletcher's outfitted a strong.
Is it the one where it's got an attachment and you shoot it and then it's delayed? Yeah. Unless if it does something to the gun, because it's like you can't see what it actually does.
Stronghold secure, but it may not stay that way. Get what you came for and get out.
Advise terminus reinforcements approaching your location.
Don't worry, I'll get you up.
That's why I run in here. There is a chopper outside coming. If you got it. Hey, you did it. That's how I knew you did it, because I got the random perk roll. Wait. It's trying to stop me to get in this room. Because it's safe. I can just walk through. It's the radio. In safe houses, there's radios. No, it is. It's an actual attachment because it's a barrel. It's a barrel attachment, I think. Because, like I said, it. We just don't know what it does to it. It must make it so it's more powerful or something. Because if it delays the fucking shot, it's got to do something. Pardon me. Insta-kill. Are you fucking off with them now, yeah? You just think, fuck Bratton.
Legacy's been a real pain in my ass lately. We finally have a chance to take him down.
I'm gonna get flopper stuff it. But yeah, I'm really I don't know why, I really like using the grenade launcher.
cryo sample from that ugly troublemaker I had for you. Copy?
Contract marked.
Gotta say, do you want to go into tier two? Ooh, purple shotgun.
I'm reloading.
I'm on your side.
Oh yeah, you need to do that, don't you? Yeah, there is, yeah, where the finger is. On your left.
Loading.
Who matters? For me, it's full. Is it counted?
Help me scope out the gas levels at a few other stations.
Is that buying? I've already got them, but then.
You are about to meet one of Hugo's most wanted. Give him a nice deadbolt welcome, will you?
Loading! I'm not that easy to kill.
Yeah, I got death perception.
I'm reloading.
You need a rare ether tool. Basically, a gun, put your gun to blue. It is. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of this because I've just there's a launcher in this one of these cases. I just found instead of launcher instead.
Terminus has resorted to using smaller weapon runs. They just made themselves ripe for the picking.
And we might as well drive this car and then just go into this petrol station here. Oh.
Get that garage opened up. We don't want to hang around.
Oh. Maybe me shooting that rocket might kill Grub. Ding ding. Can't tell if I'm going the right way or not. Gonna take
To be fair, to take the chopper, I just slap out a rocket. Pack a punch rocket. Well, yeah. Gonna say that'll be part of the mission you've gotta do, the exfil thing. That's the rockets one. So after when we've done this then, oh, we're gonna do it. Might as well, to be fair, we might as well get a little bit more money. That's just whacking a little bit, yeah. Because we've still got 15 minutes. It's kind of ironic that I picked up this rocket launcher. Oh, there's one in right next to me. Belong. Yeah, I've got one equipped and one stowed. Yeah, I've got them. Nah, I've got more strike.
That's your six.
Got a contract here.
It's gonna do your mission.
Calling in air support.
Well, for me, he's saying here you've already shot down the chopper. Yeah, you get the EVA tour plans, yeah, when we do this mission. But for me, it's saying you've done the chopper one and you only need to kill one more mercenary. And you've got in the one to exfil. Yeah, because that's the whole point. Yeah, be alright.
Dobbs' drones are reporting anomalies too. Can only mean one thing. Strike team, unless you plan on storm chasing, you better start thinking about exfil.
So, I'll drop you this rocket then, since I've got a rocket. Don't pick it up yet, because obviously it automatically starts it.
Got your six.
So you can pick up the rocket and then shoot down the chopper.
Reloading.
Because it brings choppers in as soon as you start the mission. Seems like it, doesn't it?
I'm taking fire.
Oh.
extractors down and dusted.
That just made my day, Strike. Thanks to you, Terminus is gonna have some unhappy buyers on their hands.
Check fire!
You have to do all the previous missions, like, you have to do all the other ones first for it to appear. Yeah. There's one over here.
Contract marked.
Actually, the funny thing, these scythes that you want, since I've picked them up, these are actually the second weapon that I need to do. Yeah, I just said, picked them up. I'm pretty sure these are the second after the I forgot what it's called now. The scythes are the second to last weapon villains. Because I've already got the 300 kills with the pack of punch melee weapon that I've got on at the minute.
It
takes it normally spawns the chopper. Unless if we give it like a couple of seconds, see if it. You're the one shooting at him and they're fucking shooting me. It doesn't look like the choppers are coming.
To kill.
All clear. We're blast as hard until there's nothing left.
We might as well exfil. No point. Yeah, can you stop shooting me, computer, please? Since we're like miles away. That bad guy shot. Oh god. Mate, it's already flying off.
Windows are starting to rattle down here. Everyone at base is going to have to wait this one out.
I'm gonna say, I think it might be because you killed everybody on it.
Won't have that option.
Strike team, you're all try to shoot. I was gonna say. Right, go. There's even another one behind me.
In table.
Nice.
Changing mag. I'm getting lit up.
Throwing Molotov. Attack.
Might as well give me. Give me a rocket back and I'll do this one.
Terminus will have real problems if we keep disrupting their ops like that.
So now you should get the sucker mate.
Loading.
Alright, it's Exfil. Hey, if only if we had more time. Just look how much points we've got. Oh, mate, I just realized the Pack-a-Punch skin for the Rocket next seems pretty cool. Oh no, it's just a visual glitch. No more. It's just changed. No reason why Flop is so good, mate. He just needs to just stand in the middle of all these zombies and just keep shooting. I think you've jinxed it, Connor. Because for me, it's not loading. It's not doing. I'm still in the thingy screen. It came up successfully X build, but it's gone back to the thingy screen. It's not loading. I'm literally still, I'm still on the thingy screen. Like, it's gone back to the game screen. I can leave the game. Oh. It just, I was just about to go and leave the game, but it brought me back.